ahead of the Afghanistan clash, we met up with the Sri Lankan batting coach, John Lewis. John, bad day yesterday. What went wrong on that green deck?
Yeah, it was a tough day. I think once we lost the toss, we knew it wasn't going to be easy, and they've got some decent bowlers there who know what to do in situations like that. The disappointing thing would be that the two reasonable partnerships we had both ended not because of difficult bowling or difficult situation, but because of poor choices. So we did get two small partnerships together, but they both came to a close too quickly.
So what kind of a role can you play on these kind of days where you won't have enough training sessions outdoors? We are restricted to indoors.
Yeah, it's tricky. It's quite a fast turnaround. But I think the confidence of the group is the thing that we have to be careful of. We haven't had a great deal of success over the last sort of 3-4 months in white ball cricket. And the side's obviously changed a lot since the tours to South Africa and New Zealand. But we've got to look after the mental state of the players and make sure that we go into the next game still with a lot of belief. We have every reason to have belief. There's a lot of talent, a lot of ability, but we're not really taking full advantage of what we've got in the locker.
You've been with the national team for the last 6 months. What have you seen out of these young players such as Kusal Mendes, Dhananjay De Silva and the captain himself, Dimuth Karunarathne?
Yeah, Kusal in particular, he's an exceptional talent and very exciting going forward for Sri Lankan cricket. He got a good ball yesterday. I think on that sort of surface you can get a good ball first up, and there's not an awful lot you can do about that at times. So that's why it's so important to look after partnerships when we do get them going. Dimuth's done really well. He's come back into the side. I think it's an interesting decision that playing a World Cup in England in relatively early season to have a guy who's maybe not one of the standout one-day players in the world, but is a guy who can play a really important role for us as a team in making sure that we have foundations that we can then use our power batters later on.
Next up, Afghanistan. They have a couple of tricky spinners, Rashid Khan, Mujibur Rahman, Mohammad Nabi. So how do you all plan in tackling them?
Yeah, it'll be a different challenge. I think it's going to be the same pitch as well, which probably works to Afghanistan's help a little bit as well. So it won't be easy, but in stretching the imagination, as you say, it will be a different challenge with spin being the focus of their attack. We have to have a look and see how the pitch pulls up tomorrow, or the day after, sorry. Decide whether we're going to be better off setting or chasing. But whatever we do, we're just going to have to do it quite a bit better than we did it the other day.
Thank you, John, for joining with us. I'm Damit Wirasinghe here from Sophia Gardens in Cardiff with the backing of Maliban Lemon Puff.
Puff! Lemon Puff! Oh. Maliban Puff! Lemon Puff!
Lemon?
Lemon cream madunu, lemon gati kumatiena, alutu maliban lemon puff, rahakarakarakan.
Maliban!